Pink Diamond, my diamond has requested your presence.
We barely talked about White at all. She had to rush to do a report and I couldn't go with her. I get they're like busy because they're dictators and everything, but I need more time. I should have asked her what she was doing after the Citron thing.
She'll be at that for a while. Yellow Diamond oversees all aspects of gem production on every single one of her colonies. And when she's not doing that, she's off with her army, conquering the next one.
What about their days off? Weekends?
My diamond is awaiting our arrival.
Blue Diamond is just up the stairs. I'll wait for you here.
I'll be back in a bit.
Welcome back.
As long as you are cool me.
You're here. Come in.
Okay. It's funny, I live right next to the ocean, but I end up going to space to swim.
You haven't changed. So silly. So small.
I'm not done growing. I'm not sure I can catch up to you in yellow, though.
I'm so glad you're back, Stephen.
You actually said my name.
Stephen?
Steve-on? It's such a funny-sounding name. You're so creative, Pink. Remember when I let you name that batch of pyrite? Fool's gold. White was furious.
I'm sorry, I don't remember.
Oh, do you remember the game we used to play here? We had such fun together. You and I and Yellow and White.
We were all together here?
You would stand underwater, all the way at the bottom and sing. And we would be above the surface trying to guess the song.
Can we do that right now? Maybe after we can talk White into coming back to Earth with us.
No. We stopped coming here together after you left. That was the start of Era 2. No one wanted to be here, not with your empty spot.
It was so quiet.
I know you guys have colony stuff to do, but we should spend more time together.
My apologies, my diamond, but your next appointment...
Of course.
Wait, I wanted to talk to you about White.
Later, perhaps.